World Cup in 78 when referee Clive Thomas blew for time seconds before Brazil scored. Well, the whistle here from Alan Wiley denied Andy Roberts and Crystal Palace what they thought was the winner. Defeat would have been tough on Portsmouth, but timing like that is just asking for trouble.